Hello guys, today great demand, we make pomegranate wine. Remember, when you do this kind of job, it's always better if you use a dark t-shirt, because you will spoil everything with the red of the pomegranate. We need not only the pomegranate, but also a classic grape. So, let's take it. For this recipe, I will use 6 kilograms of pomegranates, 1 kilogram of grapes, white, black, up to you, and 500 grams of sugar. The technique is very easy. You cut into the pomegranates, you squeeze like a lemon, like an orange, you take the juice and put in the fermenter with the sugar. And you do the same thing with the grape. You squeeze the grape and put the juice in the fermenter. After, you close with the lid. On the top of the lid, we put the airlock. And we should wait that the fermentation start. Sorry, I was forgetting to check the initial gravity. That is very important to know the alcohol content of our wine. So the initial gravity is 1110, plus I lost the audio track. Sorry, big disaster. After 48 hours, like you can notice from the airlock, and from the foam on the top, the fermentation starts. After 10 days, the fermentation is now ended. You can see from the airlock and from the foam on the top of the wine. So we should wait. After 6 weeks, finally I can put the wine in the bottle, but don't worry, for you will be necessary only for weeks. I wait 6 weeks because I move again. I change the house again. So I have no time before to put the wine in the bottle. Coming back to the recipe, for this kind of wine, because it's sweet, I think it's not necessary to put sugar inside the bottle because I don't like sweet wine plus sparkling. So I will put the wine in the bottle and in a few days I will taste it, but you can drink directly from here because the wine is okay. Now I will take a little bit of wine to check the final gravity, and when I taste in the wine, I will let you know the alcohol content of the wine. See you in a few days. With this ingredient, we get more or less 2.5 liters of wine, and the final gravity is 1012. spectacular. The only thing that is a little bit bitter at the end. It's sweet and that's a little bit bitter because I think it's the skin inside the white one between the seeds that are inside the homo grain. But it's very, very good. And also it's very, very strong. So please drink with moderation. Because now I tell you the alcohol content. The initial gravity was 1,110. The final gravity was 1,012. So the difference is 98. We divide 98 for 7.5 and we get 13. So the alcohol content of this wine is 13%. So drink with moderation. And it's a little bit sweet. This is why also I didn't add sugar inside the bottle, because when the wine is strong like this and a little bit sweet, I prefer without bubbles. Okay, guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like it, to share this video with your friends. For any question, always down in the comments. Bye bye. Very, very spectacular. Even better than what I thought. Bye.